Today I am going to teach you how to find HCF by factors method. So children, suppose you have two numbers 32 and 40 and you have to find the highest common factor of 32 and 40. So how you will find? First of all, you have to find all the factors of 32 and 40. For 32, start here, 1 into 32, then even number, 2 into 16, 4 into 8, not divisible by 5, not divisible by 6, not divisible by 7, then 8 into 4, repetition. So factors of 32 are 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and 32. In same way, you have to find the factors of 40. Now again find the factors of 40. 1 into 40, even number, so 2 into 20. Then after 2, this number is not divisible by 3. After 3 is 4, 4 tens are 40, after 4, 5, here is 0, so it is divisible by 5, 8 times. Now, here is not 2, 3, so it is not divisible by 6. Now, not divisible by 7, 40 is not divisible by 7. So again, 8, 8, 5 are 40. Repetition start, there you have to stop your work. Now all the factors 1, 2, 5, 8. So 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20, 40. You have written all the factors. Then we write common factors. Now children, common factors, see properly, 1 is common, 2 is common, 4 is common. Common means factors, those who are present in both the number. Now which one is common? 8 and 8, any other number not common. So you have to make list all the common factors. 1, 2, 4, 8. Now children, here HCF, you have to see properly which one is highest. So I think 8 is highest, so HCF is 8. This is your answer, children. By this method, you can find HCF by factors method. Is that clear, children? Okay, thank you, children.